Mayday, mayday. This is Dr. James Sabus of the research vessel Sabrina. We are on the ground on an uncharted land.
Sorry about that, Doc. Bumpy ride, huh? The Bermuda Triangle, and I'm looking for a freaking ghost ship. Wonderful.
Don't mind him, Dr. Sayris. Aconite Security appreciates your business. Dylan just gets punchy when he flies. What exactly should we be looking for, Dr. Sayris? Your father's ship was lost 30 years ago. If there's a wreck to find... Miss Sayris?
Mayday! Mayday! Flight Alpha Sierra 239er is going down! Entrance 102 are out! Repeat, we are going down!
Don't worry, it's real easy. You just jump! And scream! Man, where am I? What the? What the heck was that? That's Monty's flight jacket, but that's impossible. These bones are years old. What the foxtrot's happening here? I've got to regroup with the team. Find Rock, find the doctor, and then figure out where we've landed. Thank you. looks like a dinosaur. There's got to be a logical explanation. Pull it together, Dylan. Dylan, I'm here. What's your 20? Over. Come in, Rock. This is Dylan. I'm reading you, but there's some kind of interference. Over.
If you can hear me, you need to make your way towards the cliffs.
Rock, I'm reading you, man, but another one of those freaky storms is breaking you up. Repeat last. Damn it, Rock! This is Dylan. Do you read me? Guys are vicious. A campsite in the middle of the jungle? Great. Then again, knowing Rock. Probably poisonous, too. Oh, man. What the heck are these things? If I were Rock, I'd find something easy to spot. A cargo ship. That big cargo ship has got to be around here. That was some freaky parking. Dinosaurs. I hope that weapon still works.
Tell the good doctor.
Dylan, we're in deep, man. What happened to Sailor Sandra back in 83 is happening to this whole place. It's horrible, man. The creatures here, they're dinosaurs. Dinosaurs. Storms are dragging them here, just like they dragged us.
Dude, these are just big lizards. Don't start freaking out on me.
Rock, you read me? Rock!
Thank you.